fatherly kind of way I govern each tribe and sect. Born simply, own my sway. My nature is love and light, my creed of all defect.
He's insignificant, I don't care for the rest of my life. How, to
insignificant. How, bow to his altering law effect.
Second, I'm certainly reckoned a true philanthropist. This is my very humane endeavor to make to some extent. Each evil live a running river of promise merriment. My object, all sublime, I shall achieve in time. Let the punishment fit the crime, the punishment fit the crime. To make each prisoner pant, unwillingly represent a source of innocent merriment, of innocent merriment. Or snuff he does society sinners who chatter and bleat and bore. Are set in the features where LAG teachers will preach from 8 to 4. The GNS tenors, bold villainies, all desire to shook. Shattering our powers, exhibit his powers to man to zone to waxwork. The coach who dies of platinum yellow, or stains of brown with blonde, or changes their vigor by making it bigger, so the boys will all respond. The idiot who in some way carriages scribbled on window panes will only suffer to ride as a bummer in drought in rush hour trains. My object all sublime, I shall achieve in time. To let the punishment fit the crime, the punishment fit the crime. To make me prisoner pent, unwillingly represent a source of innocent merriment, of innocent merriment.
His object all sublime, he will achieve in time. To let the punishment fit the crime, the punishment fit the crime.
The billiard sharp whom anyone catches his dues extremely hard. He's made to dwell in a dungeon cell under principal prudence guard. And there he plays extravagant matches with anguished caterwauls on a cloth untrue with a twisted cue and an elliptical beer balls. My object all sublime, I shall achieve in time. Snatch the punishment fits the crime, the punishment fits the crime. To make each prisoner pant, unwillingly represent a source of innocent merriment, of innocent merriment.
His object all sublime, he will achieve in time. Snatch the punishment fits the crime, the punishment fits the crime. And make each prisoner pant, unwillingly represent a source of innocent merriment, of innocent merriment.
Secretary of State for the Home Department, Lord Mayor, and Groom of the Second Floor Front.
They were all present, Your Majesty. I counted them myself.
Very good, House. I wish you'd been in time for the performance.
A tough fellow he was, too. A man of gigantic strength. His struggles were terrific. It was really a remarkable scene.
Describe it.
It's only Tuesdays and Fridays on the presentation of a visiting card. As for my speculation, it is the largest in the world.
And yet he fled.
And is now masquerading in this town, disguised as a second trombone.
A second trombone?
Yes. Would it be troubling you too much if I asked you to produce him? He goes by the name of...
Nankypoo.
It's quite easy. That is, it's rather difficult. And what in fact,
he's not a rogue. Donald Rogue, his address.
Woodstock.
What's the matter?
See here, his name, thank you, Boo. I had it this morning. Oh, where shall I
Dear, this is very tiresome. My poor fellow, in your anxiety to care of my wishes, you've beheaded the heir to the throne of Japan.
I beg to offer an unqualified apology.
I desire to associate myself with an expression of regret.
We really hadn't the least notion.
Of course you hadn't. How could you? Come, my good fellow. Don't distress yourself. There is no fault of yours. If a man makes all to break just to disguise himself as a second trombone, he must take the consequences. It really distresses me to see you take on so. I have no doubt you thoroughly deserved all he got.
We are infinitely obliged to your majesty.
Much obliged, your majesty.
Very much obliged, your majesty.
Obliged? Not a bit. Don't you mention it. How could you tell?
Well, of course we couldn't tell who the gentleman really was.
It wasn't written on his forehead, you know.
He might have been written on his pocket handkerchief, but Japanese don't have pocket handkerchiefs.
No! I forget. The punishment for compassing the death of the heir.
Punishment?
Yes. Something lingering with boiling oil in its high place. Something of that sort. I think boiling oil occurs in it, but I'm not sure. I know it's something humorous, but lingering with either boiling oil or melted lead. Come, don't do that. That's a bit angry.
If Your Majesty will accept our assurance, we had no idea.
I knew nothing about it.
I wasn't there.
No!
More prosperity than A.
Is he more worthy?